Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Spooky, welcome back, guys. So ready for the weird voice. I don't know what I was doing. Okay, so today I am going to be making something, and I'm going to be teaching Misty.
I don't know what we're doing.
Doing the direction. She's going to have to... Oh, don't pick her up. She just ate.
Yeah. I forgot about that.
Let's get started. Sorry for the weird voice. Don't know what driving me mom's car.
Don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, that's from a while ago. It came up in my mind a few minutes ago.
I don't know
ago.
What we're doing.
Well, yeah.
And you won't tell me.
Yeah, she's going to learn in a second.
I don't know.
Moogs.
Okay, stop talking like that.
We grab words, mugs.
Let's
drive in me mom's car.
Okay, stop.
I'm in me mom's car.
We
get out of me car.
Mug.
There are
two
muggies.
You have that
not
same
split,
amount.
Not, you can just give me a little bit.
You have that same amount, wait, do we? Yes, we have the same amount.
I don't know. All right, it's fine if she has more. Well, I don't really care.
The flower's gone, but I'm just going to leave it.
I'll here. Put it in the trash.
So I have my flower now. Flowery.
Oh, and one.
She's forgetting all these ingredients, guys.
Sorry.
Vanilla.
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 But we're going to have to do that over the sink because we don't want to spill it everywhere.
Yes.
Okay.
Vanilla. And we don't want to put
can
too
I have
much
my
vanilla.
Because
we've learned about having too much vanilla.
Oh, yes, we have. Okay.
We've made this homemade ice cream and we put a lot of vanilla in it.
Okay, so we're
but
going
to. But it tastes good to me.
So
it
we're going to
it
do.
It was just really vanilla. I don't even know what we're making, but don't tell me till the end.
I won't.
And then let me have a guess at the end. Because I probably... Do you think I'll be able to guess it at the very end?
Yeah. It's going to be easy to guess at the end. Okay, so you're going to add two teaspoons. You're going to add 2 teaspoons of milk.
2 teaspoons.
I mean, I think it would be a good view from here. Does that look good, Macy?
It's basically just me.
Oh,
hello,
I
welcome
see.
To my cooking channel.
Are we making oobleck?
No.
Why would we have
it's
coffee
edible.
Mugs?
And it's edible.
All right, guys, sorry for the terrible view. I do not have my tripod.
Where's the cap to the milk?
Cap right here. All right, now you're going to mix with your mix.
Oh, wait, I have a good view.
Hold on now.
Actually, I think we need more milk. I mean, I might.
Gucci. Yep, that's pretty Gucci. You like that?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to mix mine. This looks like oobleck, not gonna lie. Is it not?
I mean, I don't think we would play with milk.
No, I know. I'm just saying it just looks like it, you know?
Alright, so at the end it should look like this.
Ooh.
So it should be like kind of looking like icing, you know? Add a little bit more. I think we were supposed to do 3 teaspoons. I kind of doesn't smell that great right now.
But it will at the end?
Yep.
Will it smell good?
It will smell okay, I guess.
But it's not supposed to smell
it's
good.
Not.
Right? But it's for sure edible.
Yes.
A lot of people eat this?
Yes.
You looked up a recipe or something?
I didn't really. I mean, yeah, I did. Okay. So. Alright, next.
Maybe I had too much flour.
No, you just need to mix and keep mixing.
No, this is very heavy.
Yeah, she has a little bit more than me, so.
Mine's heavy whipping cream, you know?
Yeah, if you need more, then you can add until it looks like this.
So this is basically cooking with Macy and Addie.
Yes. And you guys can use this recipe. It is actually really good. I tried it yesterday.
Just follow along with us.
This is just
well, don't
be,
follow along with me. Follow
this is
going to
be
Addie.
A different flavor.
I've never made this. Is it edible slime?
Why would we have mugs?
I don't know.
You know?
We slurp it. Is it gonna be like...
You can add more.
Frosting.
It smells like oobleck, but it's not good.
It did look like oobleck and it smelled like... Yours is so much better than mine.
Then add more milk.
Yours is thick.
It's because mine...
Not thick. Mine's
I didn't,
thick.
I don't think I had as much of that as...
Flour?
A little bit more milk.
Some more milk.
You don't really have to use the teaspoon.
No, I wasn't going to.
I pull it.
I'm going to. Let's try that now. Okay, let's try to do that. See how that works. I know. I still don't know what we're making yet, but I don't want to know till the end, I guess.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to be told till the end, I guess. So it really wouldn't have mattered.
Yeah, you're good. Just keep mixing. That's how mine was like.
It took me 4 things. Milk.
That's fine. I think you just added.
I think that would be normal if you had the amount for what I put in.
All right. So I'm going to.
I think I did.
Next ingredient. Okay, just dump the rest of that milk in there.
Okay. Yeah, mine's starting to come together.
We
yeah.
A little bit better
than
I did. Oh,
yeah, that looks good. Alright, so now we're
going to add... It looks like cake batter, honestly.
Yeah, it does.
Is it apple cookie dough? Just kidding. No. Why would it be in mugs?
Yeah, I don't
know. Okay, anything could be in mugs, really, so...
Okay, so we're going to add some vegetable oil. Add 1 teaspoon. Cooking
means messiness.
Alright, so then you add your oil, then you mix it up. That is 1 teaspoon of it, just so you know. Alright, you know what? I might take off my sweatshirt too. I'm getting a little hot.
And I was getting hot and I didn't want to get it on my sweatshirt, so.
Yeah. You might get the vanilla on your sweatshirt. No. That's not going to be a good ending. I didn't have any other leggings to go with this shirt. Now I'm just wearing black, plus black. Which looks okay, it's just not what I would wear, really.
I don't really wear it, it's just...
Because my gray leggings got a rip in it, like, in the winter last year.
I thought you were talking about your new ones.
No.
Have you already worn those before?
What ones? Those ones?
Those gray ones? You don't like them?
No, I haven't. I forgot about them, actually. I probably will wear them tomorrow or something.
I would have already worn those like 8 times.
All right, ready for the next step?
Yep.
All right, so we're gonna
just kind of mix some these things.
We can try this one, you know? Oh, not over the sink, I guess. All right. A half a teaspoon of vanilla. Just gonna add that. Okay, let me see. All right, hold on. I was just kind of doing. Do you want me to pour it for you or no?
No, I'll get it.
There you go. Alright, then you mix, just like always.
Just a full teaspoon.
Yep. Not a full teaspoon, just half a teaspoon, like that. Mm-hmm. That's half a teaspoon.
Yeah, I know, I'm saying like
yes, this. Just. Alright, then you mix through. Starting to smell good.
Really?
Yep.
Vanilla brings it all together. It's like vanilla cake batter, you know?
It is. Next is the baking.
Do you think I'll be able to guess this halfway through?
Yeah, kind of.
Is this halfway through?
I mean, not really.
Is it a long process?
No.
Do you have to like cool it down or like warm it up or something?
Alright, so we are adding half a teaspoon of baking soda. Oh! I just used that. I accidentally already poured mine, sorry. And I poured a little bit too. A lot.
Did you pour too much for me?
No, I poured too much for myself.
Still smells good. I'm just gonna move some stuff out of her way. Where's the cap to this?
Cap right there. All right, next ingredient is
apple. Hold on, I'm not ready.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, next ingredient is our chocolate chippy chips. So you're just gonna add about mix. You're gonna have a chocolatey.
That's fine with me.
Chocolate. Alright, so now you can just add as much sprinkles as you want. I'm not gonna add that much.
I don't wanna add too much. This really looks like cookie dough now. But it's not.
Alright.
Have I guessed it yet?
You're gonna add your sprinkles.
Ooh, you had green sprinkles? I think I'm gonna go for some blue sprinkles.
Blue? All right.
Wait.
Good choice, Mrs. Good choice. All right, is there? All right, next time we can do crushed up Oreos, maybe.
I did white sprinkles.
White? Good choice there.
So they're like kind of creole, you know?
Right.
Not creole. I meant to say. Clear.
Okay, so now you're going to take your coop.
This is what it looks like so far.
It's
that lighting.
Lighting.
That's what it looks like.
Yeah. And also, you probably can see our sprinkles.
Mine you really can't see because mine are white.
So now you're going to dump your mixture into your coffee mug. It's any mug. You can do a non.
Okay, I added some blue sprinkles.
Do a non
I wanted some color.
Ooh, I'm still like, getting it everywhere.
We gotta take a picture before we take a bite.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. So, make sure you have a non-flammable cup for this.
You're spilling it.
Yeah. Alright. Also, guys, it's probably not the... I don't know. Macy, you can try licking it, but I did and it's not that great.
Like, no, I already washed mine.
No, I'm saying, yeah, no, I'm saying, like, this, like, the bowl.
Oh, yeah, was it not good?
I don't know.
Is it good at the end, though?
Yes, it's very good at the end. All right, so I'm going to try mine a little bit, actually.
Does it taste weird? Hold on, I'm going to try mine a little bit.
Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I've had that before, but then when you cook it, it, like, tastes
good. Oh, we need our sugar.
Oh, yay! You told me right as I was about to pour it.
Alright, so we need a teaspoon of sugar.
Here's the sugar. I actually don't mind it. It just doesn't taste right. It tastes like flour, you know?
Alright, teaspoon of sugar. Add it. Teaspoon of sugar.
A teaspoon? That's a lot of sugar.
The recipe went for 3 teaspoons, but I...
Holy!
But I said no to that.
Is it still good with...
Yeah,
this is even a lot, and the recipe called for 3?
I mean,
that's a lot.
It is a lot. Alright, I gotta mix it in my cup because I kind of forgot to add it.
Patty, now it looks like we have extra sprinkles.
It does.
Because the sugar
looks like yours. It's like you already added sugar, but you didn't.
Yeah, it was like white, but like I also added a little bit of blue sprinkles.
True. Alright, I'm gonna have to wash my hands again, but we're gonna have to.
I'm not really telling if blue or white.
Alright, that will be a help in the thing, you know?
Okay, is it time?
So, hold on.
Is it time to pour it for me?
Yes.
Okay, before anything happens,
nothing else? I think the girl actually used olive oil that I washed, but I used vegetable oil and I think it would turn out better. Because vegetable, you don't really use olive oil in like example, you're baking a cake and you use olive oil. I mean, I don't know if you use that, but usually you would usually use vegetable
oil. You use both.
Yeah, I know, but I don't really see olive oil.
I do.
But I think it just would turn out better.
But I see a lot more vegetable oil. I do see olive oil, but I see
and brownies. Like you could use vegetable oil. Not got to, but
you probably, it tastes better when you do.
Alright guys, so Macy is going to be the cameraman for a second when she is finished dumping hers.
Cameraman Macy.
Alright, so watch me just put it in the microwave.
So you go in the microwave and you put it for
1 minute and 30 seconds.
1 minute, 30 seconds.
And now it's cooking.
So now watch a time lapse.
So we're gonna snap in 3, 2, 1, and it'll be done.
So they're done.
They're done.
Mine came out with a little puffy dude on the top, but.
And mine is just normal, you know? So I think Macy's may need to rest for a few more seconds, for a few more, like 30 more seconds probably.
Mine needs to really cool down, and then we're gonna add the whipped cream,
we're gonna add the sprinkles.
So in the meantime, we will come back when Patty's gonna do hers. Mine is still cooling a little bit.
Whipped cream.
Does it hers look like?
Oh, I
This is what hers looks like.
All right, let me add some sprinkles. I'm gonna add some green.
This is what mine looks like. I haven't added anything. Oh, let's show her adding these sprinkles. Oh, it's looking pretty cool.
And then some more chocolate chips.
That looks good. I can't wait till mine's done. It just gotta cool down really.
Oh, look at it. It looks like mint chocolate chip.
It does.
Mint chocolate chip there. Alright. So I'm gonna wait until Macy.
Okay, we'll come back when mine's a little bit better. I just burned my knuckle again. Okay, but guys, we'll see you in a minute.
So we're back, and it's time for me to put some whipping cream on. So you made it messy.
No, it was like that when I took it out, but I made it a little bit more.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah, my hair.
It was very sloppy. It was hard because the top was like just
All right, Macy, top yours with some sprinkles.
With some sprinklings.
Mine has melted a little bit.
Blue?
You're gonna have blue chocolate chips.
It's not going right.
You just add a bunch of sprinkles.
It's because mine had a little knobby, dude.
Here you go.
Okay.
A little knobby, dude.
Failure.
No, she just put a bunch of chocolate chips on hers.
I didn't mean to, but here you guys go. It's
all right,
very...
we're going to be back when we're going to try them, and which will be in a few seconds.
Let's just clean up, and we'll see in time to try these, so let's go. Ah, I only got whipped cream, but it's fine.
Boom. Good. You only got whipped cream.
Mm-hmm.
Mine, good. I got the
kinda
inside.
Gotta dig down to get mine.
Here, here is the inside if you want to look. It looks very good.
I can't get mine. Oh, there we go.
You got the nub?
I think I did. Oh, I can't. I got the whole thing.
Well, that was today's video, and we will see you guys next time.
Make sure to subscribe, like, and turn on those post notifications so you never miss one of our new videos, and we'll see you next time.
Bye! Bye.